Morning guys, a bit wet and a bit cold, but we're going to do this drop test. So I'm going to start at 10 yards with my 9-stitch crawl and go back to 30 yards keeping that 9-stitch crawl, and we'll see what happens with the arrow. So now back to 20 yards. So now back to 30 yards. Okay, let's go and look. I can see from here it's dropped, but it's only a few inches. And there you go. Thanks for watching.